Bayer is a big company. I'm in the part of pharmaceuticals and I'm responsible for conduct of our clinical trials worldwide. So it's really 50 countries, around 2,000 people. If you look at how clinical trials are conducted today, they are still highly inefficient. Digitalization, machine learning create huge opportunities also in the area of clinical operations, and this is our challenge. Appian will help us to create a production belt. The trick is to bring things together. People, processes and data over time will be able to also use machine learning to optimize our processes.
We're using Appian to get all the data for the site monitoring visit. The current process as we do today takes about 3 hours. So you need to go to the systems. It takes time to aggregate these data, to fetch it, to analyze it properly. What we are doing with Appian is to automate all these tasks. We're trying to cut this down to a couple of minutes. There's a couple of capabilities why we've chosen Appian. One is the process model really gives you a nice way to put your business logic in there, to put it in a maintainable format, in a portable format because it uses BPM 2.0. We can model our processes as they are and then run them in an application. The second thing that is very nice is the user interface capabilities. The third and most important reason for Appian is that it supports API-driven system integration. It is very, very easy to connect to internal and external systems and embed the data in the process and in the user interface. Mobile capabilities, for example, come from scratch.
We have brought informatics people in. They were able, after 2 weeks, to use the tool very efficiently. The Appian tool will also kind of satisfy our needs when we are serving 2,000 people with it.
In the environment of clinical operations, we have dozens of systems. We've chosen to integrate three systems with each other: our clinical trial management system, our electronic data capturing system, a homegrown system that supports the monitors in documenting and planning out their visits. Building the application itself in Appian took about 8 weeks. We went for an agile approach. We had 2 week sprints. Appian supports the agile methodology very, very well, because you can generate something very quickly, show it to the users, and then adjust it if it's needed. The feedback from the Bayer users was really pleasant. They liked it. We expect large impacts on the productivity.
Appian will help us to concentrate more on what is really important, which is our customer, supporting this customer. Then we can improve the overall conduct of our clinical trials.